guys, it's through Facebook. So this is the last one for the day. I'm out in Westport. I'll be doing these carpets here today. So commercial grid carpet. You can see they had a wall here separating. They took the wall out. They have a piece of carpet here. Gotta just be careful with those with the CRB. And it comes back here. You have this hallway here. With the next room here. Comes back up this side. And it comes back here. So I'll be starting the vacuuming now. And then coming back and doing the magic. Yep. in here, you're going to notice all these spots in some of these rooms. This is where they have these rubber mats, a plastic mat down, a little table, one of those small mats that we use in offices. And after a while, you've been on the floor for so long, it just leave the imprint of the place it was lying on. That will not change throughout cleaning because it's been this amount of just cover up, and that part is still clean. That's still the original color the carpet was before the lip was put in. So that's what you will be noticing there. Up in the corner here, you see there's a lot of rust up. had something there. It was wet. Some water spilled there, but we lost. Just getting into the carpet. Customer did not pick it out, so we're not going to be spending that much time on that. Is very uneven. If you notice something, the machine keeps jumping. It's because it's going over some uneven bump on the floor. So that is the reason why. Okay, so we are finished here in Westport. The carpet came out beautiful. Customer's very happy. As we keep going here, those parts are not going to move. That's from the mat that was on the floor, and that's just going to stay like that. The big room here.